Hello, it's me again, Uncle Goat. And we're watching Ancient Aliens together.
Stretching over 5 million square miles across the southernmost reaches of the Earth lies the coldest and most isolated continent in the world.
But it's not always been that way.
Antarctica.
It was lush green paradise.
Because of its hostile climate,
during the dinosaur days.
Of minus 40
we're at the end of an ice age and one about to start back. But what I'm wanting to talk to you about is alien DNA on Earth. Ancient aliens. Yes, they are.
Modern man did not even set foot on the continent until 1853.
But men that were not modern
landed on what is now known as the Oat Coast of Victoria Land. Today,
okay. Eight-legged creatures are not from this planet. Do y'all understand that? Arachnids, octopus, squid, and especially those sneaky little cuttlefish. They all have alien DNA. Now, water bears are also eight-legged. If you don't know what a water bear is, you need to look it up. Because they can survive the radiation of space, the coldness of space, and all of that. And then when you put a little water on them suckers, they come back to life. Sounds like one of the puppies has found the mouse. But anyway, recently I saw a post that said cannabis is also got alien DNA. So, everybody in Colorado has been invaded by aliens. Don't partake of the evil weed, LOL, because you're being invaded by aliens. That's why you're being peaceful instead of evil and mean and drunk. Because humans are a violent, violent, violent species, a violent, violent, violent creature. Some of our other primates, I mean, look at those chimpanzees. Oh my God, they eat each other's faces off. But then you go and, Google this, y'all that don't know what I'm talking about. Those bonobo monkeys, they got it going on. I think they've been eating a little bit of Mother Sea's weed. Drinking from Mother Sea's teat. Bye-bye now. Because y'all don't even want to know what I'm talking about. Watch Ancient Aliens if you've never watched it. Because it's on the History Channel. It's on YouTube and it's everywhere. There's so much that humans have forgotten.
While the photos were explained away by
just look at the recent tyrant by ISIS. 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 Makes me sick that they took on Wonder Woman's God. You know, she'd spin around and be so beautiful with those blue eyes and that black hair and those big old boobies and that perfect little tight-fitting thing. She'd spin around and around and say, "Oh, mighty ISIS." Well, these Muslims have hijacked ISIS, just like George Bush hijacked Jesus. Sorry, Uncle Billy, if you're watching this, George Bush is not the Christian that you are. He faked it to get what he wanted out of life, and he's got it now. But the joke's on him, because he's like crayons and coloring books, and that's further gone than Uncle Goat. Bye-bye now.
It's generally to look for symmetry, things like right angles and equilateral triangles and shapes that you would not normally find in nature.